Hello, and welcome to this edition of Parkinson's Disease Treatment Minutes. The Treatment Minutes program has been created based on the format of the famous CBS documentary show, 60 Minutes. Treatment Minutes is an interactive documentary-based online activity that includes didactic case studies in the form of patients' visit simulations, a following discussion by two faculty experts, and a patient advocacy component. I'm Stacey Redfield, the moderator for this program. Today's program is entitled Evolving Role of Personalized Strategies in Patient-Centered Approaches in the Management of Parkinson's Disease, from Clinical Data to Individualized Care. Today, we'll be using a case-based presentation to review diagnostic criteria for Parkinson's disease, otherwise known as PD, for discussion strategies towards personalized management of PD with focus on patients with comorbidities and towards improved patient-doctor communication. Joining us on today's program is our chair, Dr. Michelle Taliati, who is the Stephen D. Broidy Chair in Movement Disorders, professor, vice chairman, and director of movement disorders in the Department of Neurology at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles. Also here with us today is Dr. Daniel Weintraub, associate professor of psychiatry at the University of Pennsylvania and the Hospital of the University of Pennsylvania in Philadelphia, PA, who will participate with Dr. Taliati at the discussion section. Both of our faculty are experts in Parkinson's disease. They routinely see patients with Parkinson in their practice, and they will discuss complementary approaches to the disease reflective of their experience. Doctors, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you, Stacey.
A pleasure to be here.
Please take a moment to review the disclosures provided by both Dr. Taliati and Weintraub. Let's start off today's show by taking a look in an interview with Michael J. Fox regarding Parkinson's disease.
It's about taking ownership of your disease and seeing that it's not all program where they can get what they need to deliver the patients the information they need.
Now let's turn to Dr. Taliati to hear about Parkinson's disease diagnosis, emerging understanding of symptoms, complexity, and their burden in Parkinson's disease. Doctor?
Thank you, Stacey. In order to fully...
Dr. Taliati, to start, what are some of the challenges, treatment decisions, and recommended strategies that, as a neurologist, you see emerging from this patient case?
Well, Stacey, this case shows a quite typical presentation for...
So trying to get them a good night's sleep is really a crucial clinical goal.
I agree.
Thank you, doctors. From a patient perspective, what do you doctors think is most relevant from what we discussed so far? What is your experience as a doctor?
Well, Stacey, you have to understand that receiving a diagnosis of Parkinson's disease is an extremely stressful event for any human being.
With Parkinson's at this point, but we might be able to fix that.
We'd like to thank Michael J. Fox for that inspiring interview.
Dr. Taliati, Dr. Weintraub, thank you very much for being with us today.
And thank you for sharing your valuable knowledge regarding the diagnosis and management of Parkinson's disease and associated comorbidities.
We appreciate the time both of you took to discuss these with us today.
This has been a production of Treatment Minutes. Join us again soon for additional programming on optimizing outcomes in clinical practice.